All right. I spent a couple of months in Nashville writing country music, and this is a song I wrote while I was there. One, two, three, one, two, three. Yeah. Me and my buddies, we just turned legal. Life was a one big ball. There were 23 bars on Main Street, and we were gonna try them all. We were no college kids, we got a major sin. Dirty magazines and beer. But it was Friday night, it just felt right as we shifted my truck to here. We pulled up to a honky tonk. It was just my kind of place. We did a whole lot of drinking, a whole lot of singing. Took places right below my waist. And she walked by and caught my eye. I said, "Hey, boy, I'll catch you later." He said, "Go get 'em, you're a heartbreaker with a little bit of love and a whole lot of booze. And now I'm sure you're wearing just my booze." George Strait on the jukebox, pull the clothes as he sang that song. Well, we didn't need words, my body and hers did the talking all along the road. She took my hand, started walking across the dance floor toward the door. I asked, "Where we headed?" And she said,
"My place or yours?"
"Oh boy, I'll pick you later," they said. "You're a heartbreaker with a little bit of dust and a whole lot of booze. And now we should be wearing just my boots, just my boots." Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Calling me baby, I was wearing my birthday suit. Then all of a sudden I heard a doorknob turn, and a cowboy appeared from nowhere. He said, "That's my bed, man, you're so dead." And I got the hell out of there. I said, "Hey boy, I'll catch you later. Your girl, she's a heartbreaker. We need a ride on the pale white moon." I was running through the streets, man, just my boots.